moseying on along. We're gonna actually take a left here. Like a roadblock. Might be able to loophole around. Nope. So we're on a rod. Oh, that's roadblocked. That's roadblock. We'll go down this way. So we got our water pack. It's like 50 degrees. And I stepped out to the porch in my regular hoodie. And I was instantly greeted by frigid air. -50°F. I ran back inside and switched to my quilted hoodie. I feel much better now. we're making the left up here, which is why we're on the left side. So I've been going back and forth trying different brake pads, and so far I like the Giant brand resin pads. They run pretty quiet, they don't squeal usually. But they do wear down kind of rapid. Also, it's very limited where you can find them. So now I'm... Since I like the resin pads, I decided I'm trying out different brands now. I'm trying the proper Shimano brand brake pads. And it's supposed to be arriving soon. I'm gonna try that on my front brakes. So I've tried the semi-metallic, and they squeal a lot, and the metallic pads are really rough on the rotors. I don't like that. At least with the resin pads, the rotors get preserved. Runs quiet. 50 degrees doesn't stop people from dining out. So I did a little experiment with my parade video. Normally if I record something like a parade video, I'll just edit, post it as is, and if I do a bike ride, I do it separate, but I decided to put it together. You've probably seen it already. The Hispanic Day Parade video, transitioning into an e-bike video. It actually paid off, it got a lot of views. So I don't do collabs, but maybe I do topic collabs, I guess you call it. So I'm curious, do you guys like riding in the cool weather? Or do you pack up your bike, your e-bike, and stash it in the garage or the closet or wherever you keep it? I mean, when I was a kid, I used to play out in the snow all day. And into my adulthood, it takes me a little while to get used to the cold, but once I do, I can hang out there a while. I'll ride out here in 35 degree, 40 degree weather. Can y'all go any slower? So they did take the bike lane sign down. Why they would do that. That's going higher. Swing that turn. Thank you. it's King's Bluff. It's been a pretty quiet ride. So we bring the ride to a close. Short exercise ride in the cold weather. Mostly quiet. Quiet is good. So I'm hoping you guys are not letting the cold weather stop you. When you get out riding, keep it fit. That's what it's about. So, that's gonna be the ride. And that's going to be the vlog.